Rightio, so here we are at the haunted Gladsville Hospital. We are here to do a paranormal investigation. Last time I was here, there was something unexplainable that happened. Up here. Yeah, there we are. That house was there. Yep, this is it, this is the building. Yeah, this is the building right here. Look familiar?
Yep. I remember this place here because we actually drove here last time, remember?
Yeah. They closed the road off. But it looks like you can still walk around here.
Yeah, I remember.
There's a helicopter there. Probably is. There was a photo taken of this window. KG meters out. Is anyone here would like to speak with me? If there's anything in there, can you please make something move? Mom.
Yeah.
If there's anything in there, can you please open that cabinet door? Please. I think this is the window where I saw something. And as you can see, there's nothing here to explain what I just saw that day. I didn't personally see it, but I caught it on video.
And when I reviewed my video footage later, that's where I saw it.
That's when I saw it, actually.
I'm also looking for something else here as well. The Hat Man. If you see anything that I didn't, feel free to let me know. There's been reported sightings here.
Up. Picking something up?
I am picking something up. I didn't even see that. It caught something. Could be paranormal, probably not, I don't know.
Let's walk around and see.
That was the window where I saw it, didn't I?
Mm-hmm. So this is what I planted in front of our house. Yeah, that was there.
Yeah.
I've seen one just fit to the...
You can see there's nothing there this time. It went off again. I'm not actually joking. Not close enough.
Oh, okay.
You have to put it like right up against the thing.
Okay.
Because wouldn't it be doing it constantly?
True.
Pardon? All this is abandoned.
We went into that house last time, didn't we? Or was it also still closed?
It was also closed.
We went up the stairs though, didn't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, but it was closed.
All of this is abandoned. Reports of sightings have been reported here, of supernatural ghost sightings.
Shadow people like to hide in the darkest area, though, of a building. That's usually their kind of spot. This site was actually built on a graveyard. This must be the basement. Yeah, this is the basement. The hospital basement. Hello? Is anyone in there? So that's the kind of environment that that shadow figures will probably be seen hiding. Look here, Mum. So yeah, this is where shadow people would be hiding, because they like to blend in with the dark. Hello? Is there anyone here who would like to speak? Thank you. What is your name? How many people lived here? You don't know? Is that what you said? Were you a patient or a member of staff here at this hospital? How many fingers am I holding up? Why are you here? Is this your home? Was that you I saw in the window last time I was here? Can you close that door for me? Please? I promise you I'll leave you alone if you close the door, please. Promise. Do you need help?
I swore that cabinet just moved. That's why you heard me gasp there. Did you move that cabinet door? If it is, can you move it again, please? Can you try and open it, please? Can you try and open it, please? Somebody's coming? Who? Can you please try and open that door again, please? Why don't you show everyone what you can do? I mean you the utmost respect that you rightfully deserve, and one day I truly hope that you will be at peace. If it's you that opened that door, that cabinet door, why don't you do it again to show that you exist? How many people are here other than me? Is there anything that I should be afraid of here?
What?
I took a photo of that window up there. There's two eyes there, look. Can you see them? In the window.
Are those actual eyes?
I don't know what they are. What else could they be?
I think I also see a head as well. Yeah. Is that you staring at us through the window? I just heard something. Mum,
yeah?
I just heard something. Those could be dots, but I'm not sure. Because when you zoom in, they look like human eyes. If there's something there, can it move? Huh?
It's on the window, hey?
Yeah. That was a false alarm, but still, I reckon we will end up capturing something at least on here. Are you here with me right now? Saw something move. Was there something... Was there something staring at me through that window last time I was here?
I saw you, by the way.
Can you make a knock? How many of you are here, trapped in this building? If there's something so powerful in this building, why don't you prove it? Do you know the Hat Man? Do you know what the Hat Man is?
Now, I'm not sure what I got out of that, but so that there is actually just paint on the window making it look like eyes. So this is a very, very old hospital. And then we move on to EVP as our final session. Yeah, so yeah, I'll see you guys a bit. Yeah. Yes, yeah, so I'll see you guys in a bit. So the EVP recorder should be working. Yep. So to the spirits that are here, the way this little device works is that since I can't hear you, I might be able to hear you through this little device. When I play it back. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to ask you a couple of questions. I'll give you some time to respond to that. Then I'll stop recording and then I will basically play it back and I should be able to hear you. Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Why are you here? Are you trapped?
Somehow in pain or suffering? Is there any way I can help you? If that is the case. Is this the basement? Why are you here?
Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Why are you here? Are you trapped? Somehow in pain or suffering? Is there any way I can help you? That is the case. Is this the basement?
So yeah, there wasn't much out of that, but yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next episode. Goodbye.